What is going on, WWE Universe? My name is Tubby Emu, Teaming Tubby Emu on YouTube, back with another SummerSlam set showcase. This one using the default arena that I had provided for you guys, which is more than acceptable. And this stage had some creativity and the use of Minecraft elements such as powered rails, minecarts, and let's go ahead and show you. As we come out of the stage, you're like, where's the set? There's no set. We're going to show you. I'm going to walk down to the ring. And the reason I really liked this one is because it was a little bit more creative. It used the elements of Minecraft, and it stood out to me. The design itself looked amazing. Let me get in the ring. We're going to turn around, showcase it. Here we go. As I turn around, look at the beautifully designed SummerSlam logo. I really like it. It's one of my favorite designs so far that I've seen for this competition. But not only is the design cool, the stage is different. It's something that pretty much nobody else has done, and I'll show you. We see some trees in here. We have a pool. You can get in. You can float around. That's pretty awesome. Let's go ahead and get out of that. And we're going to fly up top. And as you guys can see, what he did was in the default arena, there was pyro already built in. But he went ahead and added a little something special, as you guys can see. We've got lounge chairs out on the beach. It is SummerSlam. And it is a party, so let's go ahead and show you guys. He told me in the instructions to go ahead and lay a cart down, so that's what I'm going to do. And I'm guessing we see a firework going off here, so I'm going to start it this way first. That way I have time to get over here, and let's see what it looks like. So the cart's going to go. I'm guessing the fireworks are out of each one. The pyro will come out, as you guys see. Pyro going off by itself, which is pretty cool, because if you're doing pyro, imagine if you had all the pyro lined up in there. That would just be awesome. You wouldn't even have to hit a button or anything. You would just have to lay a cart down and it would do its own thing. As you guys can see, I really like this set. If you guys like it, make sure to check him out, EdgeFan316. Hit the like button if you guys could. We really appreciate it. And the SummerSlam set design, the responses I've got from you guys. We've got some awesome SummerSlam sets. And as you guys can see, one of my favorite designs. So, until next time, my name is Tubby Emu. Thank you for checking out this video. Make sure to check out the other videos in the playlist. And make sure to enter WWE Sweepstakes if you still can by August 17th. Until next time, I'm Tubby Emu. Thank you very much for watching. And we will see you guys later.